before they OE?
Sometimes up until age 4.
Really?
Yeah. So they do breastfeed for a long time.
Yeah.
Yeah, but the baby will sometimes pick up solids and eat it, but she still relies on the mother to feed it. Yeah, as I was saying about Jessica and Charles, Jessica was extremely skinny when she got here, very starved. She weighed about 18 kilograms when she arrived, which is very small. She was only 25 years old when she got here. Now, 25 years old, if any of you guys know what that was when you were 25 years old, imagine weighing 18 kilograms. I don't think the human body can take that. No, so it's very, very skinny. She So you see that, which Lily is doing with her mouth, showing her teeth.
Yeah.
That is called a fear grimace. That is how chimpanzees show that they are being submissive towards another.
Really?
It's showing
her
scared. So why she showed that, why she did that, is because she picked up food before Mowgli. Mowgli is a higher ranking chimp than Lily.
Because
it was very scary.
Right.
Yeah. So, we don't know. We're not sure. We think it's Mowgli. It's a very strong suspicion that it's Mowgli.
Yeah.
But we're not. Hey, Mowgli. Now, Mowgli is the one that's now sitting as we can.
Now we think that
Mowgli is the father, but we're not 100% sure. We will have to do a DNA test. Because that is all in their mating behavior, of course, that this happens. But I will explain that to you guys now. So I just want to finish up on Jessica. That will attract the attention of the other male, and he will know. Hello, this lady is interested in me. If he attempts to mate with her in front of the alpha male, he will be disqualified. So they will wait for the prime opportunity for the alpha male to turn his back for long enough. As soon as he's got his back turned, quickly gives that signal again, they run around the bush, and about 20 seconds later they come back and they pretend like it never happened. The mating sessions are very, very quick.
We had
that this morning when we arrived. Promise was mating with Sally very quickly, about 10, 15
seconds.
So
wild.
So it can't be them and it can't be the alpha male, who knows?
But you will know, I mean yourself.
We won't know. We don't know what happens in the night room. That type of thing. We only see them on the tours, and you know, if we come up to the enclosure other times, we do see them, but we're not watching them 100% of the day, not every minute of the day. We do closely observe them to make sure they're okay, but we're not sitting here watching them all the day. Listen up.
Very calm,
chimpanzee. Yes. She always looks like she's permanently smiling. So if you gathered a chimps are very powerful, a very, very strong animal.
Is it?
In the weight class of a human being. So
yeah.